Sister, hey sister,
not even attending my call. You know, Priya asked about you today. I don't know why she has this much love towards you. I only know my model sister is scornful of future brother's doctor wife.
Shall I ask money? If I didn't ask money, then he will rebuke me. If I go and ask, he will misbehave me. Ah, let's see. Sir?
Sir.
Sit down. What?
Sir, I have one more murder reported. I think this is a serial killer. Sir, I have a reason to say it.
All these killings were September 1st, October 1st, November 1st. Very brutally, iron rod was inserted inside, beneath all three bodies.
Yes, sir. But there is another we miss.
What do you want to say? Common factor in all three.
Sir, no common factor between three. But there is definitely a common factor between first and second. Facebook. First he said he wanted to marry her. After that his attitude changed. When he wanted to have sex with her, she abused him and blocked him on social media.
Did?
Sir.
Means blocked date.
That is just one day before Deepika was killed. August 31st.
Has anyone seen him in the premises of Deepika's house on September 1st?
Sir,
come on.
Isn't it that guy?
Do you know?
I just know him. I don't have a close relationship. Seen him once.
Where?
In the house of Deepika, who has died.
When?
That the day when she died.
Why do you remember only this fellow?
Just...
Please listen to me.
I told you to please get out.
Hey, please bring a vessel. I will give more clam meat.
Not needed today. I'm telling you, please get out.
Hey, bring a vessel. Money is not a problem.
I told you not that I don't need it.
Hey, what is this, Deepika?
Idiot.
Hey, you don't worry. I will give you whatever money you need it. How much? Is 500 enough? Huh? What's your name?
Lalita.
Lalita. KPSC.
KSRTC.
Oh, KSRTC.
Balance.
No. Not needed. Give me some clam meat whenever possible.
Will anyone forget someone who doesn't take the balance of 500? Not only that, it's the first time Deepika is treating me like that. I always give clam meat to her every day. Clam meat is her favorite dish.
So many days have passed after her death. Why didn't you tell this to anyone?
I told when I was asked.
Why are you still remembering?
Come in, sir. Please be seated. Sir, I'm that person. Suddenly, I noticed spots on her body. She was brutally raped before or after death. Before the people came, I put the dress on my sister, went to hospital and took the postmortem report. I understood how the incident happened. I inquired about people who may have in my house that day. Finally, I reached fish-selling lady Lalita. She told me about the suspect. To know more about him, I checked my sister's phone. When I saw his number on Truecaller, I checked his chat ID on Facebook. I got a clear picture. So before killing, I actually asked him, why did he raped and killed my sister even though there were many others on Facebook? Do you know what his reply was? It's because she is a model. Does anyone has the right to behave like this to a model who is dressed up in a modern attire? September 1. He came to my house and fulfilled his lust. October 1. I went to his house and treated his fucking disease. His sin's reward is only death. Isn't it, sir?
Doctor, what is the relation between these two murders and murder reported on November 1st?
The brutality he committed to a 5-year-old child. The court acquitted him. But it was not possible for me because of what my sister told me earlier. Do you know it?
Eat.
I don't want. I will order something else.
Please eat.
I will order something else. You have it.
Have you seen this? You read this.
What's this?
Shit.
Tell me what it is.
Someone commented vulgarly on my photo. How disgusting. Every day these type of messages. Hopeless.
It's not a new thing.
I even blocked another person yesterday. Just listen. Dressing as we like is not a sign of bad character. But peeping to others' privacy is definitely a sign of bad character, you see. Don't make a situation in which others will talk bad about my character, understand?
Never.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Treat and respect every other girl like me. Except Priya. Even if she's your neighbor, you have no right to touch them. Try to understand. Keep it in mind.
Where is the washroom?
That side. Sir, again one more murder case reported. It's also on December 1st. Sir, I'm sure that old case, culprit Dilip is behind this also.
It's not Dilip.
Sir, whatever you say, you shouldn't have acquitted him. This investigation will also lead to Dilip only.
Whatever you say, you shouldn't have acquitted him from that case.
Are you sure, sir?
This is too maybe Dilip. Investigation
okay,
will not
yes, sir.
Reach Dilip. I am
sir.
Sure, okay?